The non-permanent appearance of happiness and distress and their disappearance in due course are like appearance and disappearance of winter and summer seasons. They arise from sense perception, and one must learn to tolerate them without being disturbed.